Hello, I am RadiatedBru. This is Snowrunner, and we are picking up where we left off last time. We took the Chevy over into Drummond Island, did a little exploring, found ourselves the Pacific P16, but we're not just quite ready to take off out of here. We've got some more scouting to do. There's a tower near here that we're going to go hit. I believe there's a fuel station here where we'll be able to top up on fuel. But then we would like to try and get to these other search towers and just check them out. So let's get moving. Yeah, I gotta love the fall colors. So yeah, we got a fuel station right there. Looks like got more bridges that need a little love. So let's go top up on fuel, get around there, and keep seeing if we can move on. Can we go around the rocks over here? Let's crawl down this. Woof. Go ahead and top up it and the roof rack. Big old muddy mess. That's fine. Thank you. Woo! All right, we'll slog our way on through that soft spot there, going around because the bridge is still out over there, but we have made it to the other side, it seems. We can grab the mission for the bridge right here. Maybe. Let's get up. Ugh. Support local rangers. And they want us to bring wooden planks. Sounds fair enough. Need wood planks there. We need wood planks over here. We could bring wood planks all the way from outside the map. We'd be good. If there's not lumber nice and close over here, that might just be the option we go for. That does look soft. I think I might just cut through here. Let's just see. Oh yeah, looks like there's been a route through here. That's pretty direct. Got another mission right over here. Lost delivery. Special cargo needs to go to the cargo storage. Don't mind if I do. There's a trailer over there. We ain't got the truck to pull it yet. So that's where the trail heads down and around. Looks like there's another crossing right there. We want to get over here to support our local rangers, which we've already gathered that. We want to get to that tower. Stay above the hole. Stay above these holes if we can. Not get too crazy. We don't have any good winch spot. Well, maybe we can winch to the stumps. Maybe that'd be possible. Oh, there's a ship and a container. Ooh, interesting. So it looks like there's some of that special cargo. Ooh, we have an upgrade right next door. Well. And there's another gate to Island Lake. What does this have in it? Oh, that does have planks. Okay. All right. I do believe we can get... Can we get planks? Oh, we can get planks from the storage zone there. Well, we do have planks ready to go here. We just need a truck that can manage the job. Well, we're going to grab this upgrade. We're going to cross over here. And we just need to get up there to that final tower. And I would love to go get this other upgrade. Let's see what we can do. It is the off-road gearbox for, looks like a bunch of our trucks. Some that we've seen, some that we haven't. A lot, man, that's a lot of trucks actually. Goodness, okay. Really nothing going that way. I'm kind of curious why it has it over there, but ooh, there's a mission over here. Dang, we should probably go get it. Tourist attraction. Road to Hollis Island is in decent shape. Could you check it out for us? So that is activated. Where is the tourist attraction? Oh, crap. I was just there. Oh, dagnabbit. We'll grab it. Not right now. Right now I'm going to go for the tower. But I've got some other wheeling around here to do. So, dang. So if we had started off this way and come down here and hit that tower, then we would have seen this and got that on the way. That's all right. Trees must pay for our poor decisions. Is this our other crossing? Ooh. It definitely looks like you could cross here, but I'm not real sure where to. That's not the crossing we were looking for. Not yet. Thinking I need to go take this smaller trail. I'm not sure about this direction yet, so I'm gonna go to the right, take a left next to the service trailer. I do like how the high gear throws mud more. Low gear, we can see our tires clearly moving, whereas high gear is just making such a mess around them that you can't see anything. I like that that's visually distinctive. Oh, there's our tower. To the left, to the right. Forged by the Sea. I'm trying to remember what that one was. Oh, darn. I did not collect it. Well. No, yeah, I did. It's right here. Oh, my gosh. Explore the abandoned ship. Oh, we just have to drive down there. Okay. Well, let's just do that. Let's just drive down there. Get that done with. Oh, and then there's a silent observer. There's this trail that goes up here. I'm really wondering if one of those missions just has you driving up there. But we did not go down there yet. Let's go to the ship. Cut back over. Go get the upgrade and go hit the silent observer. Let's do those things. trying to determine if the ship is moving. I don't think it is. Maybe it was just our truck drifting, but man, I thought for sure it was moving there for a second. So we gotta get all the way out here. Service trailer, take a left. We are going to stay to the right. I think we need to go in here by this tin hut. So we'll stay to the right, stay to the left. Almost out of this crud. So we're getting a little low on fuel. I've got the tanks on top. But I'm wondering if I shouldn't go back south, go back to the fuel station, which would get us our tourist attraction at the same time. And then from the fuel station, we've got another mission over here. And we could then tow our scout further up and then go for that upgrade, and then we'll figure out what the settlement server is. Yes, that's the plan. Let's go finish tourist attraction back the way we came. It's a very good thing we opted to go ahead and put the mud tires on here. It's a good thing we got the snorkel as well. Definitely need those on these, on whatever truck you're bringing over here. Four-wheel drive. So, actually, we need to go left here. So far isn't too bad over around this corner, but there's a pool. Following this around till we get to the bridge, and at the bridge we go south. Probably gonna top up with fuel from our carried tanks here before we get too much further. I think this might be a good spot to go ahead and do that. Down to the little island. There we are, we've made it. Completed the tourist attraction. Now we just need to finish this crossing. We're gonna wrap it up at the fuel station. So let's get on, keeping on, moving on. Still kinda undecided if high gear moves us faster through the mud. I think it may be low gear, especially if we have diff lock. It seems to be making a difference. I don't know if we're staying on top as well, since the tires aren't, I mean, theory is high gear, you're spinning your tires more, you're moving more material out from under your track than with low gear. Whether or not that's making a big difference or if it's true here, I'm not sure, but that seemed pretty controlled, pretty easy. It's just kind of, it feels a little slower. Not real sure what to make of it. Roof rack, truck, and that's where we're going to be ending it for tonight. Next time, we are going to run on over here, do a race with the rain, where we just have to cross over here to the farm. I guess this is a farm. We just have to cross over there, and we're going to drag this Scout 800 out, and we're going to go get that upgrade and figure out what the heck the Silent Observer is. That is the plan for next time. Till then, this has been Radiated Brew, and we'll catch you in the next one. Peace!